Now watch these two. Everything happens too darn easily. With the man doing the throwing. It's interesting enough to watch, but I don't think it's adventurous enough for my series. Besides, I've got a date with the tower.